We're getting our first look at the Border Patrol agent who's accused of killing multiple women. Authorities in Texas are calling 35-year-old Juan Ortiz a serial killer. According to an arrest affidavit, the Border Patrol supervisor confessed to the murders. Police arrested him at a Texas hotel yesterday after they say a fifth woman escaped his capture and alerted the authorities. It's unclear if there are other victims out there. Ortiz worked with the Border Patrol for 10 years and is also a U.S. Navy veteran.